We would like to welcome everyone to Don Minch Memorial Stadium in Francis Howell Central High School and tonight's GAC South soccer match between the visiting Francis Howell Vikings and your Francis Howell Central Spartans. Francis Howell Central and Francis Howell are proud members of the Missouri State High School Activities Association and the Gateway Athletic Conference, and both of these fine organizations promote good sportsmanship, and we would like to wish students from both schools good luck tonight. We encourage all spectators at tonight's match to keep in mind that good sportsmanship is expected at MISHA events as we set good examples for our students, players, and youngsters in attendance. Let's wish our athletes from both schools good luck in tonight's contest and if they have a safe return home. Now let's meet the lineups for both teams. First, for the visiting team on the scoreboard, the Francis Howell Vikings. First player up, zero, is Cora Dooley. Number two, Leah DiAlfonseca. Number six, Haley Hilson. Number nine, Rosemary Demling. Number 10, Lila Karolchek. Number 11, Brinley Linnebringer. Number 13, Alyssa Stevens. Number 16, Taylor Tukowski. Number 17, Madeline Reege. Number 18, Ella Riling. And number 19, Riley Longo. The Vikings are coached by Brody Demling, Holly Carmi, and Rob Wilhelm. And now for the home team on the scoreboard today, your Francis Howell Central Spartans. Starting at number one, Danny Little. Number four, Ryan Pierce. Number six, Ava Lunders. Number seven, Riley Henderson. Number 10, Julia Peters. Number 11, Cassie Durbin. Number 12, Morgan Davis. Number 13, Claire Sanders. Number 17, Madeline DeBrow. Number 20, Claire Kassler. And number 22, Allison Wickenhauser. The Spartans are coached by Eddie Mulholland, and he is assisted by Derek Phillips, Zach Betting, and Caitlin Shipp. Let's now meet the officials for tonight's contest. We have Marty Rocco, Madison Wilk, and Stephen Wilk. Let's give them a nice round of applause and appreciation for all their time, hard work, and dedication to high school student athletes. This game would not be possible without these people. In light of the baseball game going on, we're going to forego the playing of the national anthem. Central score, number 7, Riley Henderson.
Thank you.
coming in for the Spartans. All right, coming in for the Spartans, number 15, Kylie Harmon. Number 9, Jenna Valenti. Number 26, Dana Thee Sanchez. And number 3, Reese McDivitt. Coming in for the Vikings, number 23, Jordan Campbell. And 24, Brooke Lewis.
That's it. Oh.
Coming in for the Vikings, number four, Hannah Moret.
Yeah.
Coming for the Spartans, number 20, Claire Kessler. Number 7, Riley Henderson. Number 11, Cassie Durbin. And 13, Claire Sanders. Coming in for the Vikings, number 10 is Kyla Karolchek. Coming in for the Spartans, number 6, Ava Lunders. Coming in for the Vikings, number 19, Ryan Longo.
Mark.
Coming for the Spartans, number 21, Madison Barnes. At the end of the half, we have the Francis Howell Vikings 0 with the Francis Howell Central Spartans 1.
A community bank with local concerns in the heart of this community, helping wherever they are needed. People's Bank and Trust. Hometown banking the way it should be.
People's Bank and Trust is a community bank with local concerns. You'll find us in the heart of this community, helping wherever we're needed. We enjoy working with the local schools to help promote everything from sports and extracurricular learning to classroom materials and playground equipment. By taking invested interest in our students, we're helping shape the future leaders of our community. People's Bank and Trust, hometown banking the way it should be. Visit our branch on Cottleville Parkway or online at pbtc.net. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender. Go Spartans!
Here at Francis Howell Central High School, we're your home for the best music.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she's waiting for me just across the bar. My teeth been taken by the sunglasses, asking about a scar. I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apology, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So it's by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
Central Spartans come to play, and this is game time. Sponsored by People's Bank and Trust. Another great song here on Game Time. Darting fans, sportsmanship is a vital part of athletics. During the contest, if you see someone using poor behavior, please notify facility personnel. Sportsmanship is what most important, and everyone should enjoy the contest in a fun and healthy environment. Thank you for your cooperation. More music is coming up here on Game Time. This is Game Time.
Thank you.
Spartan score by number 7, Riley Henderson.
Thank you.
Then for the Spartans, number 21, Madison Barnes. Number 26, Danathy Sanchez. Number 3, Reese McDivitt. 15, Kylie Harmon. Number 19 is taking the penalty kick, Riley Longo.
Thank you.
In for Howell, we have number 3, Alicia Garbo. Number 24, Brooke Lewis. Number 12, Isabel Largan. In for the Spartans, number 15, Kylie Harmon. In for the Spartans, number 10, Julia Peters. In for the Vikings, number 11, Brindley Lindenbringer, and number 9, Rosemary Dermling.
Thank you.
That's the game. We have final score, Francis Howell Central 2, Francis Howell Vikings 0. Thank you everyone for attending. Yeah.
Job. See you later, Carol.
Bye.
Bye.
At least we got three of them.